Sometimes, when I'm all alone, I lock myself in a thick shell. It's so hard for me to breathe. So hard to make a sound. I open my mouth to stare at myself. All I see is an empty shell. Where are you? Where's my voice? Hiding from my eyes, like I've been hiding from theirs, from their words, their sticks and stones. Why do they hate me so much? Is it because I'm a foundling picked up in the woods? Because of my birthmark? When Baba snatched the kid, I was the one to blame. Why? Why can't I scream? Where are you? My voice.
I want to hear your confession, shithead!
Wherever I look, there's always me. Me. Hiding behind my mask. Me. Hiding behind my sister's back. Me. 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 I'm falling. I tried so hard to find you. But trying is all I could ever do. Thank you. sometimes, the step you fear the most is the one that will set you free. Wings. Can I fly now? I am changed. I can reach high, chase the wind, and hear myself crying. My voice is louder than before, and my tears are heavier than ever. I see them. Trying to catch every teardrop in fear. They don't laugh anymore. They're dying there, in my heavy tears. They say how wrong they were. Nobody scolds me, and all the stones are gone.
I'm the center of the world. See huts, barns, and little gardens. For the first time, my heart stops, and I can almost feel the return of a world that was woefully lost. Vanish. I can finally hear the wind sing for me. My hands on my mask. I know you're there. Can we stay here together? A little longer?
I want to hear your confession, shithead!
I still fall for you, every day. I'll rot in hell. Or maybe I'm already there. Are you there? Can I fly now? Open your mouth and teach me how to endure pain, death, and loneliness. If I have to go down, look for treasure at the bottom. I am done. In a dream such as this, I can be anyone I want. It means I can also be myself. It feels fine. (Clears throat)
Yaga, what? How'd you get out of this pit?
You want to mess with a murderer?
Look, I didn't really call you.
Slivitsa, I wish I never had to see you again.
Yaga, are you there?
Damn it. I'll deal with you later.
It was the last time anyone saw Slivitsa.
What? Who's... Oh, no! No, please! No!
No. No, no. No, 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 no.
Are they all dead? All dead because... Why does Bob always pick those who... crossed me?
Can you see him?
Again. You're not Baba, are you? I feel you're not.
It's good to feel anything.
You're in my mask. Or you are the mask.
I am with you as you are with me.
Whoever you are, whatever you did, whatever I did, it can't stop me from finding my sister.
Still can't get by without her.
Now, this time it's me who's helping Zora, not the other way around. I'll walk the path paved with bones if I need to.
Wow. It's almost like...
Like?
Huh. Get back to the hut.
Oh, it wasn't so bad this time.
Getting used to things that boggle small minds.
May your hand be just, but your she is patient.